Go.
Hey everybody, it's Em, the Koi Whisperer. I want to take a quick video here and show you what we're doing on this beautiful fall day. The temperatures are great. It's only going to be up in the 70s, I think, today. But we're here at one of our clients' koi keepers' ponds to retrieve some babies out that he had. And we are so proud of this particular pond because actually the koi keepers' koi stayed at the koi sanctuary last year in the koi housing. And they spawned. They had hundreds of babies, which we are so proud about. But today we're actually going to help the koi keeper retrieve the babies out to make more room to stabilize the koi for this winter. So there's actually about 40 plus koi that were born, as I like to say, up in the upper reservoir of this gorgeous stone pond that we're going to go up there first and get those babies out, and then we're going to take the babies out of this smaller area. Now this koi keeper is like 4 stars in regards to his meticulous care, holistic koi care of this pond. He had the koi stay at the koi sanctuary last year because he removed all the stones out of the pond and he did the liquid pond liner. Now we did not do that, you know, for him. He did that on his own, but he did meticulous care, which is why his koi that are on average between 12 and 13 years old, not only did they spawn, but the babies lived, everything just was amazing here at this pond. So we're here today in the fall. It's November, I don't know, I think around 9th or 10th year of our date. I don't know, we're running around like crazy. But I am so proud of this koi keeper and what he does meticulously every single day, from water parameters to monitoring the koi, the health of the koi, and even having to give up some of his koi to make room for the koi so they live in the right environment. So I'm just taking this, well, it's ended up turning a long video here. Before we get started, just to let you know that, you know, we're here for you, and I wanted to show you an amazing example of what you can do for your koi if you stay on top of things and you do what's right for your koi. So thank you so much. I will see you guys soon over the holidays, and I will see you soon.